My parents raised me, protected me, and treated me like a crown jewel. While they had a hectic life, they took time to ground me so that I was safe and secure. My life consisted of watching television, studying, and being a good, dutiful child. But life as a teenager is different. It is a challenging time and full of actions, reactions, and consequences I was not prepared for. Being a teen is a risky time. I realized that, but also saw this as a time to learn and grow and dream of a good life in the future. I dreamed of being a fashion stylist. I expected things to be hard, but I was willing to endure that because I really wanted to have a successful career. As time passed, I started to change, something I didn't expect. Consequently, I ended up being humiliated and embarrassed. Things started to seem so unreal. Talk to my mom about what I am going through. I was afraid to share what was happening to me with her because I know she has a lot of concerns and worries. She introduced me to her friend who is a big time in the fashion industry. Her friend offered to train me. At first, I was shy and modest, but gradually, with the advice and coaching and training this woman gave me, I was transformed into a person I am today. And now,